What's up, everybody? I've joked around for a long time that I was gonna do ASMR. Kinda ASMR, you know? And it's late at night. It's raining. It's a beautiful night. So figure why not today? Yeah, it's raining. I don't think anybody can see the outside world right now. You can just see the lights. But yeah, we're rocking with rain today. And here, I'll flip you up at the sky. It's rain. It's wind. No snow, which I'm glad for. What's up, Phoenix? How's it going? Good to see you. GB, Roblox, Angie Adam, 02, Jamu, and anyone else who's here? Yeah, I've joked about it for a while. Oh, I'm gonna do a husband. Let's see how it goes. But you know what? Why not give it a shot? Maybe not necessarily as much. Maybe we're not going to be doing that. Or scrapey on the phone and all that stuff. But for you and me, we can hang out for a bit. We can vibe. And shoot, let's see where the night takes us. Right? So I'll put this light a little brighter for now. Then in a little bit, I'll face y'all. At the sky. There we go.
Drop of rain that falls. Every single drop that washes on, washes away the rain, washes away the grass. Every day and all of the time, before you see what we can do tonight, I really don't care. Mom is all of my online friends out there. ASMR, I don't know how that has been, how it's supposed to go. But you see, I am just only me, and that's all that I can do. So all we can do is see. We'll see what happens, you know? I'm experiencing a lot of crazy things, and you know, a lot of them are good. A lot of them are different life experiences I never thought I'd have. There's one thing that's true. It's I love you. Oh, yes, I do. All my crazy online friends, I owe it's true. That I love you. And you love me. And we're gonna see how silly we can be.
Should I go through chat? Let's see. I'll try to come. I'll speak a little louder so y'all can hear me. So, whoosh. Turn me down. Smell the dirt, rain noise. It's beautiful. Jamu. I think we can, like, for the most part, we can dress ourselves, no? This is what I got going on today. It's the Andrew Physics blazer.
Mark 1. You can see because of how rough that logo is. Bam.
And it's raining in the background. That's amazing. It's raining there too, D-Tom. Almost the other side of the world. I don't think the exact opposite side of the world. But pretty close. Right here, hanging out with my friend. This plant's name is Raven. He died not too long ago. I've been bringing him back. Had that plant for, I guess, longer than a decade now. Yeah, I've had that plant longer than a decade. The name is Raven. They are a Sansevieria futuria, otherwise known as a snake plant or a mother-in-law plant. Don't worry, Tom. Going back, used to be massive, used to be this big, giant bush. Had it in a pot about that big. You know, a good 6 square feet of pot surface. And big, happy growing. You know, stuff happens in life, and I hate to admit it, but I wasn't giving them the same attention that I used to. And you know, it's crazy. It's crazy and it's silly to put that much worth in, you know, a plant. Anybody would be like, Andrew, you know, it's just a plant. Yeah, but you know, it's been there. Been there through 3 different vehicles. Been there through like 5 different partners. Been here through 2 different residence changes. Been here through maybe 5 guitars. This plant has stuck with me. A lot. Let's see. Let's see if I can get a better view of it for the light. Oh, there we go. Raven's going back. You see it? You see it? I say I don't know. I've never labeled my plants a particular name other than Raven or Yeah. I'm chilling with that. I got some water right here. Little heart on the water bottle. A black heart. And it's just a beautiful evening. Now let me see. I think somebody just answered a question. That light is too bright. It's kind of right in my face. Ah. How do I make it more dim? Okay, there we go. Oh, that's serial killery. I just imagine like something horrible is gonna happen.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Laurent. Je suis Laurent, artiste en vue physique. Je ne sais quoi, le français. Oh bon.
My apologies. Let me scroll back. Let's see. Let's see what I'm missing with chat. This Asmer went out the window very quickly. everybody giving it love. Yes, it's coming back. I have some plant fertilizer I'm going to give it, but today I gave it a couple little sprinkles of something, a little water from home. I always carry a 5-gallon container of it, because I never know when I'm going to be able to refill. Watch, I'm going to put this light low. And now I don't have bags under my eyes, you know, the more you know. But now I look spooky. Oh, what do you do with the drunkens? No, here. Let's try that with some more pizzazz. Ready? I'm just having fun with it. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. What's up? Oh, we got a Raider Zartho and Jamu, the plant will rise again. What's up, B47HNOI? Balnoy. Balnoy? Is that Leet speak? And Panda, I had a long day, but I didn't want to stop streaming. I didn't want to miss streaming, rather. I missed streaming for two days ago actually, and I didn't like it, so I'm hanging in there, no matter how crazy and demanding life gets. I love you guys too, Jumbo. And oh no, the claw. Right? See, look, I'm bagless. And now I need to sleep. Oh, I can do this all day. That's the power of lighting. And that's just like, and then like, hi there, how's it going? Andrew Physics here, just being a goofball. No, Jamu, yes. Lighting is all that's needed, not makeup. I don't know. I don't actually know what I'm saying. I'm just messing around, you know. And all the asthma tonight already. The first one would be guitar asthma to the sound of rain. And now you'll be getting a little western song. Commemorating this year, Raymond. You know what we need? We're going all out western. We need me a bolo tie. I made this bolo tie out of 1 troy ounce of silver. Beautiful. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to play my first song for you. I hope you like it. Let's see if I still remember how to do this. Let me back up a little bit.
Let's see.
Wait, give me a second. Wait a second. I know how to play guitar. There we go. Thank you.
It's kept purely orally. It's an oral tradition. Handed down, you see. Well, El Peso. El Peso. El Peso is a hopeful. My name is Andrew Physics, and I'ma have some fun. And you know that we'll be doing until the stream is done. Don't ask me where I came from, don't ask me where I go. But there's only one thing I know, is how to have fun. How to have a good time. How to make the best of any situation. How to always see the cup half full. Half full with water, half full with air, it's entirely full and empty.
See, I'm gonna change it up on you. Oh, well, you know me, I'm Andrew G. I'm having a blast. And I'll tell you my life story, even though you didn't ask. I don't know who I am, but I know who I'm not. And all I can do in life is give it all I got.
That's right now. Before you see me, I'm right here. And I know that sound. But the rains are raining, wind is blowing, everything is going on while I sit here and play my outlaw song. I'm an outlaw, because I rip the tags off mattresses as I buy. I'm an outlaw, because I use 3.14159 as pi. I'm an outlaw. I'm an outlaw to the end to you. Now this is a story, right? And I'm gonna make it a little more bluesy before I get up in here. Just change that lighting up, make it like a street light. Ready for this here one? I call this one the Hey Penny Blues. Don't know what I'm doing, don't know where I'll go, but there's one thing that I know. Make it sweet, but no making promises that you can't keep. I'm having fun, don't change my vibe, cause I'ma be this way till I die. Did you hear the rumor about butter? You know what, B47HN01, I didn't. Tell me the rumor about butter, and I'll tell you my reaction. That's a good one. I'll tell you this one.
It's raining right now. That's a very good joke. It's raining right now. So, it's going to be April where it rains the most. And, you know, they say that April showers, they bring Mayflowers. And you all know what Mayflowers bring, don't you? Pilgrims. Oh, great. Now it's dad joke, Asmer. I want you to tell me something. What is brown and sticky? A stick. There you go. It's brown and sticky. Ah, this is guitar-y. This is watery. And the stick is sticky. Tell me, I got a question. What's black and white and red all over? A newspaper. Oh, let's see, we got some competition from B47HNOI. What did one head say to the other head? But you're getting ahead. No, I don't know. Tell me. What's up, Brian Gamer? Just vibing, man. That's all we're doing. Just tell me. What did a hat say to the other? You stay here. I'm going ahead. Can't wait for you anymore. I want something else in life that ain't a bore. And you might think I'm out of my noggin to be wanna jump in heads, but I'm not a one kind of hat in bed. Don't throw me on your bed or on your floor. Alrighty, sounds like a plan. B47HNO1. Oh! Is that a molecular? What is that? Boron 47, 1 hydrogen, 1 nitrogen, 1. Okay. No, it's not. Alright, go have a beautiful day. Thank you for being here. Appreciate you. We're just gonna be vibing. Let's do this real quick. Oh, snap-a-doodle. Give me a second. Patience, patience. Patience is a virtue, but patience has averted you. There we go. How's that, huh? That's pretty nice. Y'all know this song. Everyone with a guitar plays it. Million fireflies lit up the night as I fell asleep.
foxtrot above my head. Leave teardrops everywhere you think it will, but I would just stand and stare.
And then we need the dramatic pen to camera. Ready? I just gotta plug in. Bam. Bam. Ooh, that's too bright. And then, whoosh.
I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Cause I like to make myself believe that planet Earth is moving. It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake out of sleep, because my dreams are never as it seems. So maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. Cause after all, you're my wonderwall. Oh yeah. Leave teardrops everywhere. Leave my door open just to cry. Cause I'm such an insomniac.
That was a horrible mashup of all kinds of things. D-Tom, it's my favorite song. Gosh. You know what? That's a great question. I will happily perform it to the best of my knowledge. It ain't necessarily gonna be good, but it will be something. I can assure you of that. It's a very special song to me because I almost died in the car wreck with my dad to this song. So it goes like this. It goes. Oh. Oh. Song, singing it with my dad. T-boned. Boom. Yep. Hey, I'm glad you like it, Jobby. We can mix it up for any of those heavier song likers. Goes like this, ready? It goes. Thank you. I don't know how it goes. But it's fun to do. Another one I like is the Nutcracker. Let's see. Oh, everybody so they can see the guitar. It goes like this, ready? It's fine, y'all. New stuff in life happens. And hey, what's up, the strong chicken?
I love chickens, Eddie.
I have chicken feathers.
I love chickens, Eddie.
Oh, jeez, Ed. No, I can't do their voices.
I can do Plankton's voice, though. If it's for friends who do stuff together.
No, it's gotta go. Here. What?
Fun. Watch that.
Here, what is fun? I'll spell it for you. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you.
Hey, stop it. That's completely idiotic. I won't stand for it.
No, here, try it like this. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me.
And it's for any time, anywhere at all, down here in the deep blue sea. I don't understand. I'm all tingly. Should we stop?
No, that's how you're supposed to feel.
Well, I like it. Let's do it again. If it's for friends who just stop
again. Oh, I forgot the best part.
If it's for fire that burns down the buildings, use for uranium. Bombs. It is for no survivors.
Plankton. Okay. Let me check up my chat because I'm being loud. Hey, what's up, Lottie? And yeah, popping in, popping out. You know what? Have fun, but don't let me keep you. Jamu, I'm glad you like it. And that was indeed the Nutcracker, yeah. It's getting cold out here, but it's beautiful. I'm digging it. See if I can do any more classicals. I used to know. Crazy.
feet on the earth, your head on the clouds. Try this trick and spin it.
Yeah.
Your head will collapse and there's nothing in it. And you'll ask yourself, where's my mind? Where's my mind? Just vibing. Hey, you know what, Jamu? I'm glad you like it. It's pretty fun. And the strong chicken, just vibing. I love that. Let's go. Let's go a little more relaxing now, shall we? Let's have some stories. Story time. It's your boy, Andrew. Here's some pieces of advice. That's beautiful, right? Isn't that beautiful? I know I like it. Shoot, I'm gonna be honest saying I like it. I love it. That fresh, beautiful breath of air. Let's see how I can read you guys. Where's the little thingy? It's the little thingy I'm supposed to spin. There it is. Ready? There we go. Now you're high up. Nah, Jamu. It's just windy. That's wind passing through trees. I'm not by the ocean. Sorry, man. Maybe, I don't know. I wouldn't trust myself to live by the ocean. Oh, there we go. We'll do some bird asthma. Yeah, it's really just wind.
Yeah.
See if anybody responds. Nah, it's too windy. Everybody's sought shelter. I guess if we're by the ocean, we need these. Okay, so we're gonna do an impromptu lesson on how to whistle like that. All right, Moo? Take your hands, open them. Cup them like you're trying to scoop water. And clap them together. See, this hand is bent, phew, like you're trying to cage something in and make it as big as possible. And then you make a little slit with your thumbs and you blow from your thumb knuckles down, and you're just going to need to start feeling it. So you'll start not being able to. All right, they're too tight together, so relax the thumbs a bit. You'll start getting that sound. And then just go bore and bore and bore until you get it sharper and you feel it. So, hands together, little slap for the thumbs, low from the top down, letting the air come out from below your lower leg. For the pigeon, you just roll your tongue like this. Tongue behind the front teeth, just vibrating on the gums. Close your cheeks, push the air through that little passage. And that's it, Jahu. It'd probably be smart if I copied the Twitch chats, huh? Because people are going to be so confused when I upload this to YouTube. Hey, say love you. Sounds good, Jahu. And good call. I think it's the same in my culture. I'm just not really... Actually, I don't know. I guess it's decency. But, I don't know, the birds do it at terrible times. So I don't know why the birds can, but not me. I guess I can. I don't know. Crazy life, right? Beautiful evening, just vibing. I'm tired. You know what? Right after the hour mark, I'll probably cut the stream, and then I'll go inside and make a cup of tea. Actually, you know what? Let's do it in one stream. Alright. So we'll go in a little bit. But for now, I'm just gonna vibe. kind of tea? Lemonade or sage nectar tea? I think I'm going to make a tea consisting of clove, black walnut, and wormwood. That sounds pretty good to me. How's it going, Ghost? Sometimes in the night in bed, just to get it all out in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And so I wake up in the evening and I step outside, and I take a deep breath and I feel alright, and I scream at the top of my lungs, "What's going on?" And I say, "Hey." I said, "Hey, what's going on?" And I said, "Hey, hey, 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 what's going on?" And I cried, oh my God, do I cry? I cry all the time for this institution. And I pray, oh my God, do I pray? I pray every day for revolution. Until I wake up in the morning and I step outside, and I feel alright, and I dream the top of my lungs, what's going on?
To mix it up on you.
If you gotta be dumb, you gotta be tough. But when you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. And the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know what you have to know. If you gotta be dumb, then you gotta be tough. I'll rub my brain on a rock, got a whiskey till my pain's chicken fire. And I've had dudes and badges frisky teach me how to swallow pride. I took advice on 14. I got some habits I can shake. Smart as knife and drawer, I know enough. If you're gonna be dumb, then you gotta be tough. Shoot, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked out, you gotta get back up. Life and love. If you're gonna be dumb, then you gotta be tough.
Yeehaw. What's that other one? It's a Johnny Cash song. It's like,
you can run on. Run on for a long time, soon or later
Yeah, Cash is great. What is it? The other one.
I found it very, very easy to be true. I find myself alone when each day is through. Is happiness I no longer do. Don't know the words, but that's okay.
Let's mix it up.
Day is fine, and then the next is black. Darling, if you really want me back, then if I say, you know, there will be trouble. If I go, there will be double. So, darling, you gotta let me know, should I stay or should I go?
What actual Johnny Cash songs do I know? Enough playing around. Let's see. Let's tune in. And then I'll head inside and make that cup of tea. You gotta go. The cover song. One of the most popular ones is a cover song.
To kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away. Thank you.
Jamu, have you ever seen a video of Johnny Cash's grandson singing one of the songs? He looks and sounds like him, the tone is different. That's crazy. You know what? Sometimes a descendant of a great man becomes a great man himself. Johnny Cash's grandson. You can't forget the crocodile's son. Everybody remembers him. You know exactly who I'm talking about. I don't even gotta specify. Australian, rode a Honda. Yeah, you know what I mean. His son took over the responsibilities, even his mother said. You can say I'm like that, you know? Even something as simple as this. My dad's signature is very similar. Base mine on his. I continue on the Stone Art legacy. You know? I love my dad. Appreciate him. Everything he is, everything he's done, everything he continues to do. He's a good man. Let's go inside. We're just at the hour mark. I'm gonna make a cup of tea, then I'm gonna call it a night, guys. Just a second. I'll tilt y'all at the ceiling. Ooh, ain't that pretty? That'll be nice. I'm looking forward to it. I haven't had tea in so darn long. I used to drink it all the time, and I stopped for some reason. I don't remember the reason. But that's okay. Sometimes in life you don't need a reason, right? But there always is one. Sometimes we just don't want to admit it. All the little stuff I had. Wow. Hey, what's up, guys? Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all right now. Think I got a piece somewhere. Somewhere that I can show it off at. I'll be right back for you guys, okay? Taking the stuff. And I'll be right back for the phone. Back for the phone. Come on, you crazy kids. There we go. Well, that was loud.
us make a cup of tea, shall we? Lenny, you're asleep.
What the heck? What are you doing awake right now?
It's super late. Sounds good, Lenny. Please do go get some rest, okay? Tea and company. Yeah, oh. Let me extend the tripod and I'll show you guys some of the artwork. I have to work on some more tonight. Maybe. Actually, no, it's 5 a.m. I'm gonna have to go to sleep. Oh, well, right. I'm almost done extending the tripod. Perfect. Lovely. Let's just make a cup of tea. The process is simple, but also enjoyable. My teapot. Oh, this one's not mine. I have a teapot, though, that I love. I want to fill it up with water. I will now proceed to take this teapot full of water and place it on the burner. Now, the thing is, I don't like to get my tea to the point that it's boiling. I like to make it hot, but not boiling. So that kind of changes the flavor for me, you know? So we're letting that heat up. Making some tea. In the meantime, I have... Don't want limes. No. I do not. Let me get that tea. Perfect. I got the tea that I need. Well, not necessarily need, but want. It is wormwood, black walnut, black walnut hull, and clove. So I'm going to make a tea of that. Right. Let's let that water heat up. And I'm going to scoop out a spoonful. Isn't that pretty? We're going to take that. And we're going to lay it on the strainer. Just like that. Beautiful. But I'm going to place this on the cup that we're going to be making tea in. I'll use a teacup. I do not normally make tea like this. I used to love tea. Now, I don't really drink it. But you know what? I'm okay with that. I'm going to get back into drinking. But yes. Wormwood, black walnut hull, in some cloves.
Very bitter.
But it fights off intestinal parasites. So that's cool. For not making tea in the microwave. I'm not some kind of barbarian. I don't know what you're talking about. No, I'm going to be microwaving this tea. I'm kidding. Yes, dry leaves, loose leaves, Java. And Mama Squib. Yeah, I'm not going to make it in the microwave.
Why do you have to thank me? Does that mean there are people who make it like that?
That's very concerning. I don't make it in the microwave, and I don't like to get it boiling.
Get it till the bubbles start to form on the bottom. Just a gentle little simmer, you know.
Tea kettle.
The tea kettle's fake. It's actually a handheld microwave. I prefer fire. You know, this electric burner is what I have access to right now, so I make do. I think I'll save the honey for next time.
I want to enjoy this nice.
No, I'm a squid. I'm
just making a joke. It's a regular teapot. Now, let's pour some tea, shall we?
How you doing? Alright, you're doing well. Might as well fill it to the top. And then we'll just let that brew. I'll forget about it.
I can't exactly
dab it. But I can stir it around.
So, do you know how to make holy water? You boil the heck out of it.
That's a lame joke. But you know what? I'm gonna stick to it.
Yeah. You boil the heck out of it, Jomo. And once it's heckless, you know it's holy.
You know, I don't think it quite works like that. But that's okay. Just making some tea now.
I'll probably be on for another few minutes, but I will need to hop off stream in a little bit. I didn't want to go without stream today, though, because I love to.
Oh, that's getting a lovely color.
Absolutely lovely. Yes, indeed. It's funny you say that.
So, I play a game on the Oculus Quest. Well, I guess it was purchased by Meta, whatever it is. A VR headset. And whenever I start hearing a larger than normal populations of Australians hop on, I know I stayed up too late. And if this clock on the microwave that I set is any indication, ringing in at 5:09 in the morning, I stayed up too late.
But that's okay, you know? Why not?
This tea is so fancy today. I don't use china. I prefer stainless steel. But you know what? I'll be fancy for stream.
Oh, look at me. I'm fancy.
Let me put on an apron. A custom
printed. You see, I got the AP on the back. And an Etch-A-Scarlatha. We're in the same time zone. Oh no, Jammu. And DTOM, 10:10 p.m. Time zones are crazy, guys. Yeah, and who is this Noxious? Not sure to say good morning or good night, you know? That's a good question, is what that is. For anybody that doesn't know the artwork,
this is one of the pieces.
Normally I just make them look like stone, as you can see, but this is a whole little cast of horror movie characters. And it glows in the dark really well. I enjoy it. It's pretty cool to turn the lights on and off and see it. Yeah, make it look like stone. I would say that the tea is almost ready, which I'm happy for. I'll mix it with some wild water. I simply cannot drink tea from a teacup and a saucer and all of that. Forgive me, but it is too fancy. So I'm going to get a cup. I'm going to pour some cold water into the cup. I'm going to very slowly temper the tea so that it doesn't shatter. Over the sink, nice and safe. Perfect. Now we have a cup of tepid tea. No sugar, no lime. This is wormwood, black walnut shell, and cloves. It is extremely bitter. But it's good for intestinal parasites. And we can all do with a few less parasites, wouldn't you agree? Fantastic. If you like, you know that part of the banana? Oh, the peel of the banana. That level of bitterness. And right here. Oh, Godo Fear 12. Yes, you have been. A crazy crow. Ah. And your name is Andrew as well. That is fantastic. I love it. We'll take over the world one day. Let's really get them parasites. This is a lime that I've washed. This is another one. The mad talents of lime bending. Let's do some lime bending.
fantastic.
Let's have this lime, little honey. Shall we? Nothing like a honey-covered lime as a delicious snack. Lime and honey. It's actually good for sore throats or sicknesses and phlegm. You take some, you make some tea with some honey and some lime. I don't recommend eating the whole limes because they're pretty bitter. But, you know, I like it. A little honey. Honey, oh, sugar, sugar, you are my candy girl, and you got me wanting, yeah. Everybody, this was fun. You know, I didn't know if I was going to get to stream tonight. But I'm glad I got to. Milk tea with honey. Milk and honey, fantastic. You know what? Brilliant idea. I don't mind if it curdles in my stomach. Because I can't see it. So it cannot hurt me. Milk. Cup. And that cup. Honey. Honey, I shrunk the kids. Milk gets put away. So hard to dissolve honey into cold milk. I'm trying without scraping because I don't want to damage the knife. Last Ujamu, milk and honey. Surprisingly enough, you know, we have chocolate milk, we have strawberry milk. Milk and honey. If you like milk and you like honey, I highly suggest it. Delicious. Very good. I like it. Time for the beautiful sounds of the fridge compressor clicking in. So nobody has to endure that. I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all go. I'm going to end the stream and then I'm going to I'll see what I do. Hopefully you sleep though. Yeah. But yeah, this is fun. This is beautiful. This is brought to you by Andrew Physics. I might start offering these, which would be cool. But either way, I appreciate you all for being here. This was a wonderful experience. John, everybody. Jamu TV. yes. Have a beautiful rest of your evening, everybody. Thank y'all for being here. I love you so much. And as always, peace, love, peace and love, and all the wonderful ASMR vibes that come with it. Later on.